Now let me show you how to use your home ProjectCalc's tile function to determine the number of tiles you need for any surface. Floors, counters, backsplashes, showers. You just enter the square footage and it'll tell you how many tiles you need in any of 11 built-in sizes. Let's say we first want to just solve for the number of tiles needed for a border strip, either along a hallway or a backsplash. Say we have 35 feet of that to do, 35 feet. And I just hit tile and it tells me for a 24 by 24 inch tile, I'd need 17.5 or 18 tiles. For an 18 inch tile, we'd need 23.3, call it 24. On down the list, 16 inch tiles, 13 inch tiles, 12 inch tiles, all the way down to 1 inch tiles. It'll give us the number of tiles we need for that strip. If, however, we need it for an area, like a countertop or a floor or a backsplash, say the area is 35 square feet, 35, you hit feet once for lineal feet, hit it again, it says square feet. Now let's add about 20% for waste because we've got to do a lot of intricate cuts. We want to match some patterns. Say plus 20% gives us a total of 42 square feet. Now I just hit the tile key. First press tells me for 2-inch tiles we need 1512. 1-inch tiles is about 6,000 tiles. 24-inch tiles, 10, call it 11 tiles. I think for this particular design we wanted to go with something like a 4-inch tile. So let me roll on down the list there. So we need about 378 tiles. And if those things go for 83 cents each, times 0.83, convert that to cost or over the decimal point here, and we find we need about $314 worth of tile. So that's a quick overview on the tile function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.